Hello again. I'm going to be showing you a few video cassette tapes, kind of circling around the theme of how I used to relax myself before ASMR was even a term. Around the year 2000, my dad recorded a movie for me over some of his stuff on a VHS tape. And I had the tape in the VCR one day when something relaxing came on TV, so I hit record, and then this became like my first relaxing mixtape. It says miscellaneous, a slew of relaxing stuff, and also some music videos by Nora Jones, The Darkness, and Modest Mouse. I haven't played this tape in over 5 years. It's moved across several state lines with me, but it looks like it'll play just fine. And I do have a VCR, so I'll be exploring the contents of it quite soon, but I'll see whether or not I can actually record the television screen. Actually gotten a little dusty. I had kind of maybe this tape was reserved for music videos, but I also had something relaxing on it. Mr. Rogers, Airplane. Now, there's some other, like I said, a couple of movies and music videos, but now, around the time I discovered that certain things relaxed me is when I discovered Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood, and, even though there are some episodes I had recorded of his that I just can't find, there's this one where he takes a wooden model airplane out of its wooden box that magic opens with a key and a latch. Oh, that's great. And then he also makes a paper airplane in his kitchen. Or the word trigger was ever really used in relation to that type of thing. It's starting to rain a little outside. Now sometimes I'd like to have background on that wasn't too relaxing, like something that wouldn't put me to sleep, but would be kind of just nice ambiance. And so I had a tape of Lydia's Italy. Comes on like PBS or whatever kind of public broadcasting station. Their labels. There might be some other stuff on it too. I'll have to check it out. And there's one more kind of homemade mixtape. Various Relax, number one. The triple X is, of course, like a sort of pun on it being Relax and Porn. No additional labeling. And then the last tape is an actual movie. That's just really relaxing. Has lots of relaxing scenes. You may have heard of it or seen it. Ninth Gate. The only thing more terrifying than searching for the devil is finding him. It's not really that scary of a movie. It's, like I said, chock full of triggers. Just to give you an idea, Johnny Depp plays a book detective, so he handles rare books. Thank you. also want to mention another actor in this movie. Frank Langella. Frank Langella seems relaxing in almost everything he's in. He just has a really rich, warm way of speaking. Clearly a Bi-Tone at Blockbuster Video. Please remember to rewind. Johnny Depp unlocks the gates to hell in Roman Polanski's newest thriller. Anyway, I know it's been kind of a shorter video, but I wanted to just show you some pre-ASMR era tapes, and also see you next time.